Next US president just dropped, guys. What do you think? Is it a Democrat or a Republican?